TFX is a Turkish stealth fighter with twin-engine all-weather air superiority fighter in development by Turkish Aerospace Industries, TAI, and BAE Systems as its subcontractor. The aircraft is planned to replace the F-16 Fighting Falcons of the Turkish Air Force and to be exported to foreign nations. TAI CEO Temel Kotil stated that the TFX will be unveiled by March 2023 and make its maiden flight by 2025. Reports suggest Britain, after its exit from the European Union, is seeking to claim its role in world affairs. It is now supporting Ankara's efforts of building the TFX fighter, which is likely to pose a threat to its Mediterranean neighbor Greece. The situation in the Eastern Mediterranean has been tense, with Turkey and Greece involved in a dispute over energy exploration rights and maritime boundaries in the area. In addition, the two nations have constantly wrangled over military games in the region, despite being part of the NATO alliance. In a bid to boost their military strength, Athens has gone ahead with plans of acquiring newer fighters like the French-made Rafales and completed deals for procuring additional Seahawk helicopters from the United States. In addition, Greece has also inquired about the possibility of acquiring fifth-generation F-35 stealth fighters from the US, which, if comes to fruition, will be salt on the wounds for Turkey, given that it was expelled from the F-35 Joint Strike Fighter program. Perhaps Turkey wants to project the TFX fighter as its answer to the IS F-35 fighter. According to Greek website Pentapostagma, the British ambassador to Turkey, Sir Dominic Chilcutt, had confirmed how the fighter jet program's main partner, BAE Systems, was delighted over how things were going so far in the development of the fighter. Chilcutt said he hoped that Rolls-Royce, which provides engines for Britain's sixth-generation Tempest fighter, would do the same for the Turkish fighter. "We hope that Rolls-Royce would design a new engine to take full advantage of its potential as a fifth-generation fighter aircraft," said Chilcutt. However, according to Chilcutt, the British government has not yet finalized as to who will design the engine for the fighter. He says that the second phase of the program would involve the production of the prototype following the recent agreement between the two nations. "I think this stage will probably start in late 2021 or early 2022, said Chilcutt. The fifth-generation TFX, Turkish fighter, experimental, is a combat fighter that is currently being developed by Turkish Aerospace Industries, TAI, for the Turkish Air Force and will be exported to other countries as well.